Righto! Come on, Litlies! It's time for the slidey ride of your tiny, tiny lives! Well, don't just stand there, come on!
Huh? What the? What is that thing?
Knickers! That rotter of a squid's got our kids! What the heck? The Littlies!
No way! We already saved them once!
Sorry, Ollie boy, but the future of the fairy race is at stake!
Do we have any choice?
Ready? Oh, they're coming. Oh, I can feel it. Oh, they're coming. At long last. Come on, my little darlings.
Oh, Oliver, what's wrong?
It's Philip. He's mean.
Oh, dear. Oi, Ollie boy. Don't cry, man. I'm the tear fairy, see? I don't like seeing them go to waste.
You're a fairy?
I am, and a proper tidy one at that.
You talk funny.
That's how fairies talk, sweetie.
But it's goofy.
Oh, is it now? Well, I wish I'd known that before I made him for you.
Nobody made him. He's my friend.
Of course he is, I'm sorry. And I'm sure he'll always be your friend, no matter what. Come on now, don't be such a crybaby, Bunting. What would Mr. Drippy think?
I'm not a crybaby, Bunting.
Then you'd better dry those tears, hadn't you? Hmm?
Thank you. Look at Mr. Drippy.
Come on, don't go getting all soppy on me. Oi, I thought I told you to...
Thank you.
Drippy!
Are you forgetting someone?
The Eye of the Storm. Until now, the use of this most ancient of magics was the sole privilege of the overseers of this world. Was it too much for you, perhaps?
We granted you this privilege that you might finally dispose of the prophesied one.
My apologies, Your Radiance. But the boy... he has a unique power.
Perhaps. Or perhaps you simply lack the power to stop him. Perhaps.
Apis.
Forgive me, Your Radiance.
Majesty, the boy is clearly protected by the most potent of magics. Could it be...
the sage, Alicia?
I had wondered, Your Radiance.
She who was foolish enough to stand against you. You think she troubles us even now, in the present?
The power that protects him would suggest so. But he will need more than the sage's aid to save the world. He cannot succeed without the weapon of the ancients, the wand wrought by the Wizard King.
Mornstar.
Indeed. But we have no cause to fear its power. He will not find it. I have made that impossible. Making a wand disappear is the simplest of parlor tricks, after all.
You mean to say you have rid us of Mornstar?
I have. The most enduring symbol of the Wizard King's rule now drifts free of time and space.
Mornstar. Fashioned in the image of our own council's wands and bestowed upon humanity. Yet now, a mere hindrance. You are certain the boy cannot possess it?
Not now, nor for all eternity.
Mornstar.